आंध्र प्रदेश असेंबली हैज डिबेटेड डिस्कस्ड एंड हैज गिवन कमेंट्स ऑन द बिल विच वॉज रेफर्ड टू द ऑनरेबल असेंबली ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश बाय हिज एक्सेलेंसी द प्रेसिडेंट एंड after the extension of 1 week today the bill would be returned to the president therefore the constitutional requirement of getting comments from the andhra pradesh assembly has been fulfilled now it is for the government of india to introduce the bill in the parliament after the cabinet goes through the recommendations suggestions given by the honorable members of the andhra pradesh assembly therefore the process has completed another milestone which was necessary in the bifurcation of the state As far as the resolution is concerned, it does not affect the constitutional provisions under Article 3 for the creation of a new state in Indian Union. The bill is sent for comments, not for a vote on the bill. There is no vote on the bill. We have allowed the Congress people from Seema Andhra and Telangana to voice their concerns only regarding the issue of bifurcation of the state because it's a sensitive issue.
Some of the Congress MLAs supported the rebel candidates in Rajya Sabha election.
Yes.
Taking any?
No, because the candidate, official candidate had not been announced. So therefore, they had signed earlier, but they have also given in writing to say that we are withdrawing their proposal.